four-way chicken with our man Chang.
Hey there, Aaron. Today I managed to get my hands on the new Nintendo Wii Virtual Tennis 2009. Apparently it's just like the real thing. Oh, where did that come from? Ow! Brian Preston is New Zealand's number one under 16 champ and has played matches in Australia, Indonesia and Fiji. She serves a mean left hand and one day hopes to have a top 20 world ranking and represent New Zealand. So Brian, you're like the under 16 champ. Can we have a hit around before we try the Nintendo Wii Virtual Tennis 2009?
Yeah, sure. I'm good at this, but I'm not so good at the Nintendo Wii.
Well, I suck at this, so you get the advantage. But I'm really good at the Nintendo Wii, so better watch out. But we'll try this out first, okay?
Okay.
Time out. I'm losing out of breath. This is hard work. Brian, what am I doing wrong?
Well, firstly, you're hitting under the ball. We need to hit over the ball so you get lots of power.
Okay, over the ball.
Over the ball.
Okay. Also, why does a lot of women tennis players hit the ball and make a lot of noise like,
Well, it actually comes from martial arts, but I think they just want to think they're hitting it harder.
Okay, do you think if I try that, I could be like better at this game?
Well, you can try.
Okay, let's give it a go, eh? Take two! I don't think all my yelling and screaming is gonna help. But I think I'm gonna be awesome at the Nintendo Wii Virtual Tennis 2009. I'm gonna take her down.
Virtual Tennis is available on various gaming platforms, but today we'll be testing it out on Nintendo Wii, where the controllers are like tennis rackets, so we can get a good workout while playing a video game. You can play as some of the world's top tennis players, from Maria Sharapova to Rafael Nadal.
Alright Brad, are you ready to be taken down to Chinatown at Virtual Tennis 2009 on Nintendo Wii?
Oh, we'll see about that!
I'm gonna choose Maria Sharapova because she yells a lot at every game she plays. She goes, So who are you gonna choose?
Well, I'm not gonna choose such a yellow, but I'll choose Anna Renovic for the massive forehand.
Okay, may the best player win, which is gonna be me, Chang Han. No. Yeah, I'm gonna win. No, whatever. I'm gonna take it down. All right, are we ready? All my ladies on the floor. So what do we think of this game, Virtual Tennis 2009 on Nintendo Wii?
I think it's so cool, you don't have to be good at tennis on the real court like you do it here.
Yeah, but the only problem with this game is that you need a big TV to play it on. If you have a little 20-inch TV, you probably won't see the tennis ball rolling around. So Aaron, if I can ace in this game, I'm gonna be New Zealand's next number one tennis player, Chengy! Come on!
I reckon it's funny how people always make those noises when they're playing tennis, you know, like the Oh, my mum, absolute shocker at it. Go online because we have some Wii Virtua Tennis Games 2009 to give away. You could hook yourself up.